Welcome back. Crusader Kings 3, House Laconia, episode 38. Alright. So, what's going on? I think this stays with us. Pretty sure. Yes, okay. What's everybody up to? So we're working on fabrication of some claims here, but I do think we have the ability to go at some folks from a holy war perspective. And I think that was down here. Was it this little guy? I think it was this little guy. Sorry, little buddy. We need your land. Yeah, it's up here. To him. We might as well get it started, you know? Since we're gonna have to go at them multiple times. I'm happy that we're still making money, even though that we're at war. That's the key. When you get into that phase, you can really rock and roll. was easy. There was more there than I thought. I thought that was like going to be like one county. Well, I think that's going to be our... There's where our duke's going to come from, so we can just put in whoever we come across here. Well, I shouldn't, not just whomever, but... Give it to, was it him? Yeah. There was a holy war for this up here, I think, if I recall, so we'll do that next. What the? We will allow. We'll let our military recoup a little bit. And then we'll be able to go with them. But in the meantime, we're going to go with these guys. I don't think that's gonna move the needle much, but we'll give it a shot. Should be it, yeah. Him. Was one county too far to the east? I think I can do holy wars on these other ones. Oh, my wife died. Okay. There we go. Probably have like another kid or two, maybe, perhaps. Once this fabrication is done, we'll go to war with them and keep fabricating elsewhere. Here first. Yeah, that's a waste of time. I mean, we'll let it play out, but it's a waste of time. It's not going to move the needle at all, even if it says that we gained stuff. Got it. Yeah, that's who I wanted to give it to. Yeah, we'll give it to him. I might as well just wait. Keep it rolling, baby. All right. We'll wait till that's done. Who are we going at next? Probably these guys here. That makes the most sense given my the age of my character. Oh, that's one I just did. Okay, so we're not ready to go to war yet. Okay, so I was already on top of things. Again, I don't want to go any further that way. What about these guys? Why not? Something I can think of that would take that. Oh, what the heck is that crap? Oh, well, we got it anyways. Okay. Right. I mean, that's okay. Nine months there. Okay, what about this? This broke up, it looks like. Yeah, that used to be more connected. Okay. They're coming. Or will be. They would have got there if it had they would have gotten there had they just come right at me. Interesting. Okay. Okay, where's this going? I think this stays with me. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Him. He's a giant. We're getting close to our vassal limit. I don't know how to fix that. All right. I don't know if there's a way to. Know if there's a way, Oh, we can research something new. I don't really want to research that. What's this? Royal Armory. Let's do that. And we're just trying to kill some time here. As we wait on some of these claim fabrications to come through. Two, nice. Okay. If we get to that vassal limit, we might have to look at of granting vassals to people just to lower that, which I haven't done yet. Maybe it can improve. Maybe it can improve. I didn't think it could, given the different faiths and that he's the head of that faith, but we'll give it a shot. Alright, let's do that one. This will be over in a second. I don't know if taking the capital will be enough. We have to take one more. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. I'm getting good at predicting such things. Taking this little town will be enough, though. That'll do it. There we go. So we'll just have to do that from time to time. You only said something different, so okay. So we're gonna go with these guys now. So it looks like if I put family members in positions, I can get payments. Interesting. So that's something potentially new. Do we want to... Do we think we'll be around for that? We'll risk it. We'll say that we will be. We're not going to have that person too long either. They're already 71 or something. I'm not paying for that. Really? Sure. I'm not gonna fight you on that. Love that hair that he's got. A little closer. Okay, so we just picked up something new all the way up here. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. You stay there. Interesting. Okay. I'm actually going to grant you something. down here. After we take this, that might be where we need to end it. Oh, why is it taking so long to raise down here? I don't get that. I don't know what we're waiting on there. So I just had another daughter, as I predicted. And see, that's the nice thing whenever you get into the where you can change the succession laws is for the big chunk of this game, I would never have remarried and done that because there would have been a fear that I would have had another son that would have had to disinherit. But now, son, daughter, you know, it doesn't matter. I don't have that fear. So that makes it a lot nicer. To him. Yeah, see, it doesn't. It's a waste of time. Yeah, I think we'll probably end it here. Unless, like. Eh, we'll just grab this real quick and then that'll be it. No idea if that's where I'm supposed to be doing it, but we'll just work on. Come back over here because. Fabricate the claims. Yes, there we go. Okay. Okay, so we only have one more county, so that'll be the next thing we go at. But that obviously, as I said, will not be. I didn't even pay attention to what that was. Should have, but I didn't. Okay, a lot just happened here with taking that one little county, it looks like. Yeah, the no we have way too many dukes reporting to us. That's the problem. As far as our vassal limit number. So we're looking for good counts here. I could give it to the person I just granted, but I don't really want to do that. And we'll give it to him, which is I may have been who I actually just put in there, so. Okay. Usurp. Thank you. All right, who do we want to give this to? That wouldn't be the worst choice. Now we're going to give it to him. Right. I think it's going to be a good place to end it here. So, yeah. Looking good. Looking real good. All right. So, again, I think we'll keep doing holy wars over here where we can. I mean, at this point, it's almost like, why don't we just grab all of Africa? You know? I mean, but that's not quite what I envisioned, but definitely want to finish this off over here, but it's just taking time. Again, we may have to, when it gets down to it, we may have to just forgo the fabrication and just do the de jure stuff. But we'll have to see how that all pans out. Could this be a holy war? No. Thinking we might want consider grabbing some of this stuff up here. But Mongols still haven't messed with us too much, and by too much I mean at all. So we're just gonna let that be. It still amazes me just how much land they have, having been here for, like so little time relative to what we've been playing. I'm thinking maybe when we get a new character, depending upon the age, we'll target Sardinia next. I'm picking off the smaller guys down here, but at some point we're gonna have to go with the big boys. Can any of these be holy wars? That would be awesome if they can. It does not look like they can be. Again, it's hard for me to justify not doing the fabrication whenever I'm only going at one little thing like that. So, anyways, another good episode though. So, come on back and we'll pick up here.